So there's over 2 billion TVs in the world. Maybe half of the world's population has a TV in their home. So there's a lot of TVs, but nobody's using them to connect. And right now, people are disconnected from their families, from their friends, from their coworkers. And so this is a time where I think, let's try to do this. Let's launch a HDMI stick, a HDMI dongle with a USB port, and that you should be able to connect any webcam that you want, and it'll just do video conferencing and up to 4K. If you connect a 1080p webcam, it'll just do 1080p. But for $50, it'll include low-cost 4K webcam. Included, not this one, but there'll be a low-cost 4K webcam. The 4K chips have been around for a long time in Shenzhen. The 4K support on these dongles, I've been doing videos about these HDMI sticks since 2012. I've done over 140 videos with all the factories in Shenzhen that make these, and they're still able to do these, and they're all looking for an interesting new way to do them. So let's just connect a webcam. That's it. You connect a webcam, you have a simple UI, you click and have a 4K video conferencing on your TV. You can see your mom in full size, right? It's like she's in the same room. How crazy is that? She's gonna be on the TV. You can have conversations with your friends on the TV. And then you'll have a built-in microphone in the remote control. So you don't have to scream at the TV, a webcam built-in microphone. You can just speak near the remote. It'll capture your voice totally nicely. But then there'll be an option for $100 where you could have a little bit better 4K webcam that might have a zoom or that might have a 16 megapixel sensor so it can crop in 2x so you can get closer to you, still be 4K resolution. And then the remote will be a spec remote. They'll have one of these, you know, like these little things that start at $5 in Shenzhen, and people use them for earphones right now. But what I think should be, instead of earphones, you can use any earphones you want. It'll have Bluetooth, so you can just connect your Bluetooth earphones, they'll work too, and they have built-in microphones too. But what I want is for people to be able to have one of these, a little thing that clips on the bottom of the remote, just a basic lapel mic, but wireless. You just clip it on, then you have really good audio. You can sit far away in the sofa and be perfectly clear. And just when you're done, you just clip it back on the back of the remote and leave it there, and it'll keep charging from the remote. So it's the same technology that's out there for the earphones, just microphone only, Bluetooth. Very simple. So there might be an app required to do this. In the perfect world, this just be running Google TV, and it'll have Facebook Messenger, Google Duo, Microsoft Teams, Zoom, Google Meet, all these different apps, even Telegram, VK, or all these apps. They all have video conferencing, Viber also, and WhatsApp. So that all these apps can run on Android. So in the perfect world, this dongle will have Google TV with all these apps. Just use any of them that you want. The problem is, we want these apps to support 4K video conferencing. That's not even sure that they really want to do that yet. Even some of the selfie cameras on phones have 4K. Maybe they don't quite have it. So there'll just be an app. We'll just provide an app for direct peer-to-peer encrypted 4K video conferencing. This is something that can be done. As long as there's enough support here, we'll make sure that this app is available too. So it's just a very simple app. Your mom connects the HDMI stick. On the screen, there'll be a code. You type in the code on the other stick. Boom, they're connected. That's it. That's all you need to do. And there'll be a one-click calling. And when you call with the IR blaster, it'll even turn on the TV if your TV is connected with the IR blaster. And it'll turn it on and start ringing. So you don't even need to turn on the TV. Otherwise, you can just do a WhatsApp call or whatever and say, hey, let's do a video chat. Then you get over to the video chat. Eventually, the apps should all have, like they have cast option right now on YouTube and all these apps. There needs to be in WhatsApp, when I'm doing a video call, I need to be able to click continue the conversation on the TV. Okay, so this is something that will happen, but we need to push this. We need to just get this out first and make people excited about affordable 4K video conferencing, and you will feel like you're Joe Biden. You will feel like you're Donald Trump. You'll feel like you're important because you'll be sitting here and you'll be seeing your friends, your colleagues, and your family in full size in your living room. Let's make this happen. It's so simple and it's so affordable, and all the factories, design houses are ready to make something like this. We just need to see if somebody's interested. So if you're interested, please support and guaranteed to deliver. So if there's no, if we don't meet the minimum requirement, everybody's refunded, so don't worry. And if we meet the minimum requirement and for some reason we can't get this done, there'll be at least 80% refund also, because we might have cost. We'll go to China for 3 months or 6 months to try to get it done. But 80% refund if it's funded, right? At least. But we're not gonna, we just wanna ship it. We're gonna make it happen. It's gonna happen, all right? So let's just make it happen. These have been costing $20 for more than 8 years, so there's no reason why it's not possible to make them for that cheap. And these have been costing also $20, less than $20 for also 10 years in Shenzhen. So that's it. 20 plus 20, that's less than 50. Everybody can have one.